We launch weather balloons for a number of reasons, but the most important is to find the meteorological conditions of the atmosphere prior to launch. On launch day, what we look at as meteorologists are a couple factors. First of all, we watch the winds and the wind speed that can affect the rocket. One thing we're really concerned about is thick cloud. If a cloud is thick and it touches 0 degrees centigrade, freezing, it causes the cloud to separate with its charges, and it's looking for, much like a steeple of a church on the ground, it's looking for something to conduct that electricity. And sometimes the rocket can be that conductor through the plume it creates when it launches. So we're very careful to make sure we don't have what they call thick cloud. The most fascinating part about being part of this project is that as a meteorologist, we are part of the overall solution to ensure that we can get that launch vehicle up in space, and that is exciting.